Well, for Sprint, it is the next big thing, but will it be enough?
Will it be enough to help turn around Kansas City's biggest private employer? Kris Ketz right now is here. Kris, you've seen this, the Palm Pre. What do you think?
It's a cool phone. Yeah. It is. All right. Move over iPhone. Move over BlackBerry. People have been waiting months for the Palm Pre. Sprint has it, and nobody else does.
It's finally here, and Brian Williams wants one.
I really like the keyboard and the dial pad.
Call Lauren Becker.
He's looked at the new iPhone. These pictures provided by Apple.
Well, one of the things is I'm happy with my Sprint service.
And inside the Sprint store in Town Center Plaza, service is just part of what they're selling right now.
So is this the phone that saves Sprint?
This phone demonstrates to all of our customers and all our potential customers what Sprint has done over the last 2 years to repair our brand.
Sprint Senior VP Kevin Peckingham hoping, like everyone else in his company, the Pre marks a turnaround in business. With a slide-out keyboard, 3G speed, and touchscreen ability, Sprint thinks it matches up nicely with the ultra-popular iPhone, which just got cheaper to buy. As of Monday, the 8GB version runs just $99. But Sprint's ace in the hole? A cheaper voice and data plan.
Every year you're going to save $600 with this device compared to an AT&T iPhone.
After years of customer service complaints, the company thinking is that problem has been fixed and that the Pre will help get customers back in stores and back on board.